For much of history, people didn't work. They survived. I mean, the idea that you have, I have a job. I mean, this is my job. I get up, I go at 8 o'clock to 5 o'clock. I do this. This is quite a modern notion. This is not how hunter-gatherers lived for hundreds of thousands of years. Now, of course, skepticism or anxiety about the loss of jobs is also not something new. Certainly throughout the Industrial Revolution, for the last two or three centuries, there is always this fear, the machines are taking over, we will become irrelevant. But I think that this time it might be true. You know, like with the guy who cried wolf, eventually the wolf really came.